Welcome to News TV 99. Sheikh Ateequddin, working as a employee in Pride India, hit by Mirchowk PS traffic recovery van. When he was riding on his Activa scooter at Kanchan Bagh main road, after being hit by recovery van, Ateequddin loses his balance and falls on the road, where recovery van crushes his head. Body of Ateequddin shifted to Osmania Mortuary for post-mortem. Kanchan Bagh police registers a case and investigating.